That was Over the Water by the Cardigans, off of their 1994 debut album, Emmerdale. The Cardigans are a Swedish pop band who got kind of big. Their biggest hit was definitely off of the Romeo and Juliet soundtrack. That Love Fool song is definitely the mostly the only song anyone's heard from the Cardigans. I definitely haven't heard that before, and it was okay. We're listening to that today because we have a Swedish grindcore song coming up. No, that's in the next video. That's the different series, sorry. We're listening to that today because we have a Magnetic Field song up in competition today. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 26 of the Magnetic Fields tournament today, and that is match 14 in round 2. And both of our songs got a bye through the last round, like many of the songs in this tournament did. If you're new here and you're wondering what a Magnetic Fields tournament is, let me fill you in. We took every single Magnetic Fields song that was released in the 90s, and we threw them into a single elimination-style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the very best song that the Magnetic Fields released in the 90s. The reason we're only doing the 90s is because they have more than 256 songs, and we need to only have 256 songs, tops. I'm not going to do a bigger tournament than that. So we split them into two. We have the 90s, and then we have the rest. Part 2 will be someday. Maybe they'll have a part 3 by the time we hit part 2. We'll have to see. Today, we're going to be starting off with a song from their 1994 album, Holiday. And that song is In My Car. There are no notes on Genius.com on this song, so we'll just have to go into it blind. Its competition today is Two Kinds of People, released in 1999 on, you guessed it, 69 Love Songs. This is track 63 on that album. Genius.com doesn't list where it got this little blurb, but this is what Stephen Merritt is said to have said about this song on Genius.com. I have at least 7 recordings of this song. It started out with a dozen instruments and got whittled down to one, and there are 10 vocal takes that got whittled down to one, plus nearly inaudible background vocals which take the melody. The lyrics being sung very quietly are the same lyrics that you're about to hear sung quite loudly, so no lyrics are lost. That's a lot for a song that's only a minute and 11 seconds. This song is actually shorter than both of our asterisk songs today. It's going to be a short video, so let's go ahead and get into it. Here's In My Car.
Turned out differently, and you still care. In my car, I'm in my car. I'm taking a ride to somewhere inside where you never left and I never cried. I'm taking a ride to somewhere inside where you never left me and I never cried. Speed of light in my car. Never going back to this world. I know where I belong, but I'm your girl. So I've got fuzzy ties to bring me love. To a better place where we can rock. In my car, I'm in my car. I'm taking a ride to somewhere inside where you never left and I never cried. I'm taking a ride to somewhere inside where you never left me and I never cried. The speed of light in my car. In my car. far, where you never left me and I never caught at the speed of light in my car.
I really like that one. That one's fun. The synthesizers were super good. I really enjoyed the wink, 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 wink part. I don't know how to describe it. That's just kind of what it sounded like. It was almost like video game music-y. I really enjoyed it. The vocals were pretty awesome, too. They were kind of like the tale of a woman who was left by a man. But now she's fine because she replaced him with a machine that makes her happy. Her car. Let's go ahead and check out Two Kinds of People.
There are two kinds of people, A, my love, and I, B, other. Two kinds of people, one the gray, and two me and my lover. Two camps that ever twain shall be, those lost in darkness without lamps, and then my love and me.
Well, that's a sweet little song. I'm going to give that one to In My Car, though. It had a lot more going for it as far as dynamic musicality goes. It was a lot more interesting and fun to listen to. Two Kinds of People feels like an interlude, and I'm surprised he spent so much time on it, really. But it must have meant something to him. I mean, the lyrics are nice, but he didn't really do much with it. Compared to In My Car, anyway. I do like Two Kinds of People, but In My Car is better. It's what I'm trying to say. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Magnetic Fields action we've got going for the day, but please join me when we do some Asterisk Swedish Grindcore action immediately after this. Well, in a few minutes. You know what I mean. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.